Here we go. We tied 7-7, baby. Football, baby. We out here. It's tied 7-7. The softball game. Okay, y'all seen this. We get a little fired up playing with more purple. Both state champions from last year. 9-31. 9-31. The second quarter, 7-7. Chaminade and Champagnat going at it.
What are we doing to him? He like, I eat
Football bill, man. We out here 7-7. We tied. We're going over. We tied 7-7. Second quarter, 5 minutes left. Yeah, champagne y'all stadium. No fans in the stands. I tell you this. What's going on, brother?
You good?
Chilling. We tied 7. Champagne y'all came out moving, man. Got in his own. We got stopped at the goal line, but he basically scored. And then Champagne y'all answered with that.
He said,
yeah! That's that in Franklin right now. Yeah! That's Thaddeus Franklin, University of Miami. Commit.
Great start.
Davion Gauze, aka Bullet, the backup behind Thaddeus. That's a backup. That's a backfield adapter. Let's see what Champagne y'all are
doing. Let's do our job. You guys got me?
All right, now you can go. Let's get back to the action.
What's the pass?
Incomplete. Mr. Eno Yapper. Eighth grade quarterback just got in the game, got a chance to get some burns. First boss of the game. Eno Yapper out of Miramar. Well, Eno Yapper played for every youth football team you can think of. So we're not going to sit here and name them all. Footballville, man. We out here. Y'all make sure y'all go follow our new podcast, Footballville, on Spotify, Anchor, and all of them. Nice run. Thaddeus Franklin again. Champagne Down's going to have to be careful. Thaddeus Franklin coming down here for four quarters. Wear you down. I really can. So listen, man, we 7-7, 3 minutes left in the second. Football bill. First down. First and 10. And that's the biggest.